All right, you're done. Let's start by uncommenting out that text. As you can see, you need that forecast string to pass on to our detail activity. So what do we use to get that forecast string? Well, we're lucky here, because we actually get the adapter view passed in. All we have to do is cast it to simple cursor adapter, and then we can get the cursor. We can move it to our position. Then we can use string.format to get a formatted string based upon the values of our columns. Note once again the nice use of our column indices. One ending curly brace. And let's move that intent stuff inside of there. And that's it. Now we'll be able to click on it again, and it'll actually go to our normal detail view. Let's try it out. So here we are, there's our list view. We can go right into details. Pretty cool. However, if we change our temperature units to imperial here, it doesn't actually update. It would be nice if that view was based on the same kind of cursor model we have here. Something that was observing with a content observer and would actually update when we changed our setting.